It's time for daily math. Please get out your math notebook and turn to the very next blank page. You're going to need to write the day and the date at the top. Find today's date on the calendar. If you're not sure, you can go back to the first slide in the slideshow and find the day and the date. Practice the days of the week and the months of the year by clicking on the posters on the right-hand side.